scale, may an unexpected love. God truly knows the perfect time and place for us to meet, because He also knows that we are ready for each other. I really did not expect that our love story will start in a simple, "Hi, hello."
Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse.
Na yung simpleng hello would turn to I do. I still vividly remember the first time na nagkita tayo. You were wearing a long sleeve and an awkward smile on your face. I was actually expecting na hindi yung first date natin would be disastrous, since hindi naman talaga tayo magkakilala personally.
I was never gonna let you slip away.
Hi. Thank you for loving me and sa sobrang pasensya. Don't worry. Bababa ako. I love you. I can't wait to marry.
You make my heart feel like it's summer.
The chats every night turned into constant calls. Calls turned to dates. Dates turned into relationship. And this relationship is now turning into a wonderful marriage.
Sobrang thank you dito. Sobrang na-appreciate ko talaga. I love you.
I know before we get here, right at this moment, we went through a lot. A lot of problems, fights, misunderstandings, and hardships. But look at us now. We persevered. We chose to stay. We chose each other every day.
Patient, love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs.
Sin, niyak. My love, sorry ngayon lang yung gift ko. Alam kong super want mo to. I love you. I can't wait to spend my forever with you. Shoes. Thank you for ano. Tag dito kasi matagal ko nang gusto talaga yung Instax ever since nung 18th birthday ako. So thank you, Han. Thank you. I love you so much. Can't wait to spend my forever with you. Thank you.
Sabi mo you'll stay without expecting anything from return. Sabi mo you'll be the man na gusto ko, na kailangan ko. And you did. You did. Thank you for not leaving. Thank you for staying. Thank you sa pagpili sa aking mahalin ako araw-araw. Kahit na there were days na I know na hindi ako madaling mahalin.
Today, I will declare my vows to you in front of our family, friends, and in front of God. I promise to be a responsible spiritual leader of our family. I promise to work hard, to be a great provider. I promise to protect you from all harm. I promise to be with you through thick and thin. I promise to be patient and always respect you. And I promise to love you unconditionally, whatever happens. I love you, Kale.
Good luck sa buhay may asawa.
Ngayon, good luck din sa magiging isa pa akin ng buhay mo. Bilang may asawa, si Lord ang bahala sa inyo.
I can't help but wonder how great our Lord is. For I do not deserve anything, but by His grace, He gave me the biggest blessing I've ever had, and that is you.
Sana maging masaya ka. Makasama ka.
Naka, second step. Kaya mo.
Our love may not be perfect, but it always be stable. Sure, and safe. I love you, Anna.